Okay, what about the breakout? What did you see?
Well, Ron, if you're not Cale Makar and you can't walk the line like Johnny Cash, and you're not Girard putting guys in spin cycles, and you're not Graves diving to stop empty netters, then how do you contribute on the Colorado blue line? Easiest way is to break the puck out clean. Connor Timmins, good right-handed shot defenseman from St. Catharines, Ontario. This is a textbook breakout. This is a 1-2, right? Forecheck. Watch him. Little deception there, and then backhand feather pass through the middle, right through the two forecheckers. You can't teach this any better. Let's slow it down a bit. Go back for the puck. Take a good angle. Head check. Invite in the contact. Spin off of it. Now you got a head up. You got a forechecker on the wall and one in the middle. So this backhand pass through the middle on the tape to the centerman. Sometimes you don't even want to try this because it's so difficult to execute. He makes that look real easy.